Colleen has waited a long, long time to build her a dream home, as she calls it. And so this is it.
'Cause it feels just like
I love the design, I love the location, I love everything about it.
We're not the only ones that love the house. The dog over there lying on the floor seems to love it too.